First book that I read before I even knew that I would come to Samoa was Ella's book, Samoa, the Pearl of the South Seas. I can assure you that Samoa actually is the Pearl of the South Seas.